For four incredible years, it was my honor to be the best friend gun owners have ever had in the White House by far. Now I stand before you with a very simple promise. Your Second Amendment will always be safe with me as your president. When I'm back in the Oval Office, no one will lay a finger on your firearms. It's not going to happen.